Guys, good evening. Today I'll be cooking instant pancit canton with mixed veggies. So here are the ingredients: 2 packs of pancit canton, oil, crushed garlic, pepper, salt, onion, frozen mixed veggies, and cabbage. Let's start the cooking. The pot that's for the instant pancit canton, we'll just cook it like what we normally do it, how we normally do it. And then this one is for our stir fried for the mixed veggies. And now I'm gonna put the oil. Now we'll put the onion because we already have oil in the air. So we'll put the onion. Naan lang natin yung apoy. Now I'm going to put the garlic. Garlic. And then I'm going to put the mixed veggies. I just used the frozen veggies today. So cool, I don't want to do anything. I got carrots there, but so lazy to cut it, so just use the frozen veggies today. Looks like the noodles is ready, so I'm going to drain it and set it aside. Here we go. Where is it? There we go. So just drain it. And now I'm going to put the cabbage. Oh, looks like I only cut a little bit. Only sliced a tiny bit, but looks like it's heated now. Next, then I'm going to put the black pepper. Then a little bit of salt. Oyster sauce, but I'm run out of oyster sauce, so I think I will try the Thai sauce later. I've tasted the pad Thai sauce. Oh, seems like I don't like the taste, so I'll just leave it like this. Leave it. And now we're going to put the noodles. The pancit canton noodles. Going to put the pancit canton sachet na sauce. Two of them. Then we'll mix it. And I'll sprinkle a little bit of soy sauce, just tiny bit, para lang magkakulay ang buhay. Mix lang. Tadaan! Luto na ang ating pancit canton with vegetables. Ayan. And ready to serve. Pancit canton with mixed veggies. Okay, that's what we're gonna have for dinner tonight. Okay, God bless everyone. Stay safe and be kind. Thank you. Bye.